How did you guys meet?
We met at a party. Somebody came over to me and said, I'm going to introduce you to your next boyfriend.
Wow.
and I sort of kind of brushed it off. And we met and we became friends. We were friends first for a while before we actually decided we wanted to date.
Wow. How do you decide with a friend? How are you like?
It was the only time that's ever happened to me.
Yeah,
and then I'd always.
It seems so clunky to me.
Yeah.
And then did you just say to him like?
No, he said it to me.
He said.
It's actually a funny story. He invited me to the S. We had been hanging out for a while and we would just go to dinner all the time.
Okay.
And you'd talk and I'd find a few hours would disappear. But I think people would ask me, you know, are you guys dating? And I'd say, no, we're really just friends. And I really thought that. And you know, he had just come out like a year before,
right.
So I think I was probably hesitant for those reasons. Anyway, he asked me to go to the ESPYs with him, which I didn't even know what those were.
Okay, that's hilarious. That's very gay.
And at the ESPYs, we got there, and he had just done the red carpet, and he brought over a tie clip for me,
uh-huh.
and started fixing on that he had brought with him, and was putting this tie clip on me. Okay. And I thought in that moment, I thought to myself, "Oh my gosh, I think this is a date. I think he thinks this is a date."
Okay.
What if all these other times that we've been going to dinner have been dates in his head?
Okay.
And then I just wasn't really listening to anything that was happening at the ESPYs.
Okay.
And we started dating very soon after that.
How did you figure out that it was a date? Did you ask him?
Yeah, that night we left the awards and we started talking and I said, you know, I forget the words exactly, but, you know, I said, "Did you think that this is a date tonight?" Because, you know, and he said, "Yeah, I guess. Did you?" And then we just sort of started talking about our feelings for each other. But it was the only time I'd ever started with a friendship, which, thank God,
wow.
I think was probably the only way I would have ever really fallen for someone in that way.